Showtime.
On February 20th, learn a new four-letter word.
Here's my favorite DUFF.
What?
D-U-F-F. Designated Ugly Fat Friend. It's not like a big deal. Every group of friends has one. You're the one who's approachable. You friended up. Good for you.
You can't take it literally. The DUFF doesn't actually have to be fat or ugly. Tony Romo is a Dallas Cowboy. It's not like he rides a horse.
I have no idea what the hell you're talking about.
People like you will never matter.
Forget her. Prove her wrong.
I don't want to be anybody's DUFF. Help me with this.
On one condition. You gotta ask me in your monster voice.
From when we were little?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember it.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
That's what sucking at life looks like.
Yeah, I'm somebody's DUFF. So is everybody. But it shouldn't affect how you see yourself.
Believe it or not, I was a DUFF.
That's crazy because you're so...
I know. I mean, look at me.
The DUFF. In theaters February 20th.